Hello there guys, actually today you are getting this video as a little bonus video, an extra video so to say, because last night the BlizzCon started and the trailer for the Warcraft movie came out, the real trailer. I haven't seen it yet, I've seen the teaser trailer that came out earlier in the week, and now I'm gonna watch the real trailer. This is my first reaction to it, and I hope you will enjoy. I will probably show it up here because I'm over here. So yeah, let's start this. Start. Powerful sound.
For years, our world has been at peace. But something is coming. I can feel it. Dark forces are upon us.
Find
these beasts,
or whatever they are.
Mark.
Our world is dying. There is nothing to go back to. If our people are to survive, we must make a home here.
Wargrim. And
whatever happens.
Durotan, yeah.
Whatever happens.
If we do not unite, our world will perish.
This doesn't need to happen. There is one who may help us.
For orcs, there is no
That's
one
left
but war. No, but with the humans' help, there could be.
Why are you here?
To save our people.
Can we trust him?
They're beasts. They should all be destroyed.
Are you sure about that?
We'll protect the kingdom. You and I.
Oh, it's the Skyrona.
You'd side with the humans. Against your own kind.
This is suicide.
Oh,
we have
Thrall.
No choice.
That was Thrall.
Whatever you plan to do, do it now!
Yeah, I've seen that shot. Wow. Oh my god, that was so awesome. I'm a little weirded out by the Durotan working together with the humans. I've never played the original Warcraft games. I started out with World of Warcraft, but I've read up on the lore and things like that, so I know what happens at least. I know the least actually about this period in the... Like, I have World of Warcraft books.
Yeah,
look. World of Warcraft books, yes, very nice. Yes, I don't know very much about the first war, because the books doesn't really cover the actual war, that's mostly the game, I think. But I don't remember that they actually ever worked together. But yeah, they probably added that in the movie to make it better. Wow. And it's in June. It's in June. That's like, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that's 7 months. I can't wait 7 months. Well, anyway, thank you for watching this. I hope you liked it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and blah, 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 stuff, and goodbye. Yes, goodbye.